Spokane Riverhawks will start a new season, kicking off another year at home. Tonight starts the season, but for players on this team, improving is what this is all about. This is a league filled with college players who are trying to get better before they head back to college in the fall. Their manager, former Gonzaga player Barry Matthews, says he is really looking forward to two things this year from his team.
They'll play hard. That's the one thing I always ask of them, play hard and have fun. And that's the biggest thing. Summer ball is supposed to be fun. They're coming up. They're going to work on things. They're going to work on their hitting and their pitching and their fielding. But for the most part, they're going to have fun and they're going to play hard.
Well, we'll show you some of that fun tonight. First pitch coming up in a few minutes. We'll have highlights of that opening game tonight at 11 o'clock.